In fact, you talk about the rain that's been produced by Claudette over the past 24 hours. On Saturday, we had 2.33 inches of rain in Atlanta. That was a record for June 19th, the most we've ever seen on record in Atlanta for June 19th. So certainly a lot of rain in the city. And as we look at the rest of North Georgia, some locations, particularly you in Meriwether County, more than 5 inches of rain. In Northwest Georgia, Chattooga County, this is over the past 24 hours, more than 4.5 inches of rain. Because of all the rain that you've seen, you're technically still under a flash flood warning in Chattooga County until 9 o'clock this morning for about the next 15 minutes. But as we switch over to the live version of Pinpoint Radar, you're not really seeing any rain now, so that warning will be allowed to expire. In fact, some of the heavier rain is actually just south of you. So for those of you in Floyd County, Bartow County, Polk County, you'll continue to see those bands of rain moving toward the south. In Metro Atlanta, it's just light rain, but you will see it as you head out this morning. I'm talking to you in Atlanta and Decatur and Cobb County and Gwinnett County, Clayton County, Henry County for the next several hours. The rain will continue, and even if the rain stops in Metro Atlanta, I want to zoom out because notice how the outer rain band, this is the back edge of the rain, it's still in eastern Alabama. So even if the rain stops for you in Metro Atlanta, we still have to have this back edge move through, which is why we're keeping rain in your forecast for at least the rest of the morning. It may stop at times, but it will be off and on through at least lunchtime today. It's exactly what you'll see here in our latest forecast map. Off and on rain throughout the morning. At lunchtime, about a 40% chance of rain. After lunchtime, a lot of this will start to shift toward the east. So again, if you want to do something with Dad, the later in the afternoon, the better. By the time we get to 4 or 5 o'clock, I'm going to lower the rain chances to 20%, which means that you could still see a passing shower, but it won't be as steady. And notice that after 7 o'clock, we'll be dry in Metro Atlanta, so we do get a break this evening and tonight from the rain before more showers and storms redevelop on Monday, and we'll talk about that coming up in just a second. But Tropical Depression Claudette is really right over Metro Atlanta as we speak. I want to show you the track for Claudette because it's going to pass through Georgia today, but once it passes us by, notice how it will eventually move into the Carolinas, and it's actually forecast to become a tropical storm again. So Claudette, we're not done with it yet. It's forecast to become a tropical storm along the east coast of North Carolina by tomorrow morning, and then it'll quickly move out into the Atlantic Ocean. So we'll still be tracking a Claudette with some more heavy rain for the east coast. By the way, it is the first day of summer that happens to fall on Father's Day. Summer officially begins tonight at 11:32 p.m. So it's really at the very end of the day when summer technically starts. Summer is the longest day of the year. We're going to get about 14 hours and 23 minutes of daylight. We obviously won't really see a lot of the sun because of the cloud cover, but welcome to the first day of summer. The summer solstice is what it's called, and it's because as we travel around the sun, our Earth's axis is tilted. So during summertime, we're tilted closer toward the sun in the northern hemisphere. So we see more sunshine and we see longer days. Enjoy today because, as we know, after today, that daylight will slowly start to drop as we head into winter. So rain early this morning, Megan. We are still technically under storm mode for about the next 15 minutes. I can thankfully report that we haven't actually seen any flash flooding reports, so we're going to start to drop storm mode here as we go into the lunchtime hour. Some scattered showers and storms on Monday afternoon, more rain on Tuesday, and then dry Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Okay, Rodney, thank you for tracking it all for us, as always.